Well, I got my first truck when I was three. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees, hauled marbles and rocks and all twice before. I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss and I began to understand there's something women like about a pickup man. When I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. It is something women like about a pickup man. Most Friday nights I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old chaise lounge, backed into my spot at the drive-in show. You know, a cargo light gives off a romantic glow. I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, cause there's something women like about a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. And there's something women like about a pickup man. All right, stand on. Rust or a brand new machine, what's around the block and you know what I mean. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. It's just something women like about a pickup man. Yeah, there's something women like about a pickup man.